I'll be trying Keebler's limited edition Fudge Stripes pumpkin spice flavor. Smell spices. I'm sure there's no real pumpkin in here. Let's double check. Here's the nutrition and the hard to read ingredients. I'm sure there's no pumpkin. I don't see pumpkin listed, just natural artificial flavors. All right. I'm not detecting anything pumpkin. Yeah, just some of the typical spices. Cinnamon, ginger, nutmeg. They call them fudge stripes, but I don't know what the coating is. Still haven't figured out. It's probably just like a white coating, not white chocolate. Yeah, it's a white coating. They're okay. It's like a, it's kind of like a mild spice cookie. Okay. It'd be super if they had a pumpkin taste to them.